today I'm going to be teaching you how to do cat's cradle. So first you're going to do this. Sorry. You're going to do this. So you're going to start with your thumbs like this. And you're going to put your pinkies. And then to do this really cool trick, you just put your finger through it. Then do it to the other one. And since I don't have anybody with me right now to play with, someone sticks their hand through there and then you go like this and it will tie it around their wrist, and then you do it again while it's still tied around their wrist and then they go under and up through it, and then it will come undone and their hand will not be trapped. Now I'm gonna teach you how to do the broomstick. Okay, so you do the same thing as the cat's cradle, but you take your middle finger, you go through, you twist two times, then put your here. So then you put your middle finger through that, and then go through, loop it, and then you just like I messed up. Alright. Okay, so you're just gonna loop and then loop. Okay, so once you get to here, you're just gonna let go of your top pinky and thumb. It's a broomstick. And that's all I have for y'all guys today. If you want to see more of these videos, like and subscribe. I know you can't hear me that well because I don't like to talk loud, but hey, it's good. It's all good. I'm also kind of sick, so. Bye. If you want to see more of these videos, like and subscribe. Bye.